Hey guys, Corey here. Getting ready to start the vacuuming portion of the cleaning here. I'm going to use the Sanitaire, and it's going to be one of those crunchy ones like everybody wants. So I've got one room down and probably about four upstairs, I believe. So let's get started here. It's so, so warm in this area right here. Heavy, heavy wear. All right, now we're going to go upstairs and do this all up there. It's more. I've got my little, carry a little tiny, little royal that I do the stairs with. It's a lot to, cover though, so I'm not going to cover the stairs. Let me show you the layout here before I begin. This is the, of all the vacuums I have, this is the one that I recommend for large debris. It'll go through it better than any other vacuum I've got. The smaller plastic vacuums and stuff, they won't be able to handle the debris. This one here, the Sanitaire, especially with that special brush roll on it, and the intake tube is big enough to pick up all of this stuff. Looks like they've got a guinea pig here. So it's gonna make a lot of racket when we get down to here, picking up all of this stuff here. So, all right, I will be back. This is exactly what everybody's waiting for on my channel. You like the crunchy sound, so this is, I believe, what they call natural crunch, not something that you threw out of your pocket to make that effect. This is a big find in the vacuum community. All right, giving it all play by play here. Because it's harder to vacuum when you do it all one-handed. You're going to kick the cord out of your way and it takes longer, but hey, it's about the video, you know?
you about the bed?
Generally to clean around him. If you wanted to help me move him while I clean, yeah. Then again, I would have to add vacuuming back to the room again. Let me finish up with this.
Okay.
And then we'll,
What I was gonna do with this big one is, I was gonna move the mattress and then, just there's so much trash for me. It's so big and heavy, I was just gonna take my mattress out and then I'll move all that stuff.
Okay.
And maybe just whatever spots.
Alrighty, let me finish up all this first, and we'll take a look at that.
Thank you.
a little sore now, and I can't feel my fingers from holding the camera the entire time here. I was vacuuming for the last 22 minutes or so. I'm gonna vacuum the stairs now. I'm not gonna cover that. And I'm gonna see about having him take all the slats out of the bed here. And I'll vacuum under that rather than move the bed. So anyway, I'll check back in when it comes time to do the cleaning video. Thanks for watching, guys, and God bless.